Hi folks, this is Olde Frot. I'm near the little village of Rundum in the mountains of Borneo at about 1,200 meters above sea level. And this shrub here is some sort of Debregeasia, a genus in the Urticaceae family. So this shrub is a relative of the stinging nettle. However, it's not stinging, it's fruiting. As you can see, it's covered with little red berries. And I don't have any one of the local people around, but I'm pretty sure they are aware that those berries are edible, because look, they have cleared the land for a coffee plantation. But this shrub is here in the middle of the coffee plantation. I don't know if they planted it or if it's wild, but it was definitely valuable enough for them to leave it when they cleared everything else away. So, I don't think I've ever seen any red Debregeasia. This stuff is basically the color of blood. Let's see what it tastes like. Usually, they taste quite good. It's possible that it's not Debregeasia, but some other genus in the Urticaceae family, but pretty sure it's in the Urticaceae, and I'm pretty sure it's edible. Pretty sure it's not enough, so folks, if you're just pretty sure something is edible, stay away from it. Mmm. Nice and tasty. Sweet. With a bit of sourness. And a nice flavor. Yeah, that's a tasty stuff, folks. Mm-hmm. I would have left this too in my coffee plantation. It tastes a bit like Eleagnus. Like those little red Eleagnus I like so much, but they're very sour and pretty sweet. Well, this is mildly sour and just a teeny tiny bit sweet. Also, them being soft and crunchy at the same time is quite an interesting feeling. Really glad I found this one. Not only the most colorful Urticaceae I've ever seen, but maybe even the tastiest I've ever tasted. So folks, this was some Urticaceae, most probably from the Debregeasia genus, in the highlands of Borneo, in the state of Sabah. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful island of Borneo. I don't even know if my phone is focusing right now. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.